Now you're going to want to copy this link. You can hit this button right here to copy it, or you can hit Control C. You go to your slides. You click on the audio icon, hit Control K, and Control V to paste your audio. Or you can go to Insert Link, and then Control V to paste your audio.